Hello everyone, this is Ian Azuma and welcome back to more Starlink. This is not working. We need to actually switch to something that's... more effective. Hopefully, this prime will fall soonish. This is usually how primes are dealt with, and that was terrible. Honestly, Star Fox makes this so much easier. In fact, might as well show it, because I want this to be done. I don't want to be here for any more hours. There we go. Because it takes a while. But they give so much experience. And this is the reason why cores are loved. Repair.
Always remember to love your health. Thank you, friend.
Mod shop. Let's see, because we do want to check. Nope, we're not actually. Ooh, that's actually. This is actually one of the things you want. You actually want to get a few of those. Get three of those. Okay. Deliver the core.
I can't wait to study this. I just need to make a few arrangements and I'll meet you back at the... what do you call your ship again?
The Equinox. So you're joining us now too?
Of course. Don't you feel it? Besides, I can't let Carl have all the fun.
Okay. So this is where we get our... better stuff. However, it's this one is not good still. Like, seriously, this is probably one of the better ones, and even then, don't buy it because we can get a better version of it really soon. However, once again, we want to buy this. Three extractor cores. And we cannot upgrade.
We've got other things to worry about. Come back once they're taken care of. Oh, and if your ship needs a tune-up, the workshop is at your disposal. Using the natural defenses of Atlas's various life forms, we've developed some very unique mods. You should take a look.
No, you haven't. Okay, we're going back to Equinox. This is usually where for the Zenith, I usually equip these boosters because you want to make sure you have some ships upgraded. All right. I cannot find the Equinox. This is what happens sometimes. Now we'll fast travel, because I think there is a cutscene. And if there isn't, then my memory is just... Yeah, correct.
Whoa.
Razor? We did good, Mono.
We did. That's the last sample.
It's gonna take some time to analyze this core.
Well, pick up the pace. We gotta get the mother down.
We will run a core. We just need to figure out where these prods are coming from first.
Is to gather electron, which can be refined into Nova, and Nova can activate more primes.
But Grox can't turn electron into Nova, can he?
Thank Grant can. He learned how to make Nova by studying Judge. But now...
No.
Shouldn't be much longer.
The cycle completes.
A shame it is only enough.
One would be enough. His crew continues to resist. But they will be swept away by the dreadnought.
What is it doing? What's this?
We'll continue this cutscene next episode. I'm sorry.